What's poppin' is your boy Mike Powers back with another reaction. Yes, the video is free, but the conversation is expensive. Before we get to that, let's take care of some housekeeping matters here. Subscriber shout outs, Greg Guilford. Once again, Greg Guilford, what's poppin', my man? I see you in the comment section. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for clicking the video. And thank you for your support. A couple other things I want to get to. I've been recently doing some things on my IG. I told you before, I really wasn't messing with that heavy. I went to a couple other IG pages. I'm like, man, these guys post a lot. I'm really not doing enough. So I got on there Saturday night. I was on there like 5:30 in the morning, just posting a bunch of stuff. My man Sully chimed in, hit a couple likes on there, liked a couple of my posts, a couple of my pictures. And I went to Sully's page, that boy IG crazy. I don't know if he want me to advertise that, put it out there, whatever, throw it on the screen. I'm not going to do that right now. He could tell me whether or not he want me to promote that page, but he don't need my help. This dude be jet setting, going around the world. I never get jealous. I never get envious because that's just not a certified OG thing to do. But dude living that life. Much respect to him. And thanks also to Sully187 for continuing to support this channel, Hard Body. Go check that out. I got a few little posts on there, some stuff that you're not going to expect, but I try to make it as interesting as possible if I'm about to put something on there. Stuff like this list from my app that you can see right here, where I can show you the shit I've been listening to and try to tell me I'm not listening to top shelf shit if you want to, because you will be a liar. My playlist is bananas. So go over to that IG, check it out, hit some likes over there, show me some love, let's get some feedback going and some conversation in the community. And before we have to go any further, let's get right on into Mach Hommy. People been keep on telling me, yo, get with the Mach Hommy, get with the Mach Hommy. It took me a while to get to do in terms of wrapping my head around what he was really about. I finally got there though. And that's why we bringing this to you today. You know what I was looking for? Looking for Vision Wear featuring West Side Gun. For some reason, the only thing I could find was the Mach Hommy verse only version. It was on my phone. It disappeared. I can't find the full version on YouTube. It's a couple of songs out there that Mach Hommy is on and West Side Gun is on where it's only the Mach Hommy verse now and the West Side Gun verse ain't there. Y'all talk to me in the comment section on this one. Do they got beef? Is it a problem? Is it something financial, business, paperwork? What's going on that this song just suddenly disappeared? Because I need me some Vision Wear. But right now we're about to get in the Floor Seats. Some of y'all might already know this. I done heard it before. This ain't a real reaction. We about to rock out to the joint. Another thing, let these videos play, man. Let them play all the way through. Y'all hurting the channel if y'all just click it for a minute and then y'all go away from it. Play this whole thing. And another thing, some of these obscure underground artists or records, y'all not clicking them like y'all supposed to. I ain't trying to come down on y'all. I love the community. But we on this East Coast underground, we got to push the culture forward. And I'm hitting y'all with certain things, like I'm pretty sure I'm flashing them across the screen right now. Videos that you could have clicked. I got 88 subscribers. I got a whole 88 motherfuckers out of 2 billion people on the planet. Whatever, I mean, however many people live on this planet. I got 88 of them rocking with me. Turn on your notifications, shit, man. So you would know every time I drop a video, click these videos, man, and support this. I got a currency joint that's out there, pound in the sky. Why y'all ain't click that joint enough? Do I sound petty? I'm King Petty. Fuck. Let's get into this Floorseats Mach Hommy. Is this right here, this box too small? Let me know in the comment section if my box too small. I'm trying to figure certain shit out. Y'all got to help me out with the feedback and the judge my shit. I'm talking too much. Let's rock. Y'all been telling me to fuck with the Mach Hommy. Here we go. I ain't got no sleep in the past 3 days, but I decided I needed to bring this to y'all.
Straight lace up into Jill in the snatch bar. 1998 Labor Day, shopping center in Pathmark. Okay, I get to fill in this back car. I threw it all away, Bob Dylan. Who the villains of trap blood? Niggas been calling me slime since 99. Fuck a vine. With Sloopy Killer, thought you wasn't lying. I make a movie, spend a fortune on the side. Just add my cousin Bookie High. Run up on your car, lick off a shot.
Let's talk about something for a minute, real quick. Shout out to Sully to be giving me advice. Like, he like my management out here. I mean, telling me how to do it. I'm stopping it to give you this commentary real quick. Also, Matt Sunsford said this shit too. Matt, what's up? The visuals, you already see what the visuals is. The artistic nature of this video is already getting to me. I don't know whether or not to focus on the lyrics or the visuals. I'm gonna rewind this joint right now for all of us. Let's go. Who the fuck shot this video and who produced the beat? Maybe I should read descriptions more often. Thank you all for hanging out with me today.
Straight lace up into Jill in the snatch bar. 1998 Labor Day, shopping center in Pathmark. Okay, I guess the feeling is back, huh? I threw it all away, Bob Dylan. Who the villains of trap blood? Niggas been calling me slime since 99. Fuck a vine, with Sloopy Killer thought you wasn't lying. I make a movie, spend a fortune on the side. Just add my cousin Bookie High, run up on your car, lick off a shot. It's for my niggas with no bomb that wanna see a nigga like me pull up for the feeling real blind. I aim and please, the bow made, James was bleached. The teeth was gold, the shoes was chic. The fuck you mean? The rebel with the fashion on Z, zigzag zig, forever with the magnum on me.
Floorseats.
Yo, my shit is like magic marker to a crayon, man. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Them notes right there though.
When I put my, you know what I'm saying, and then I turn that shit.
Y'all feel that?
And then you come back, you know what I got now. You know what I'm saying?
Take a negative and a positive charge and start a whip. Pour the print, swing machetes at y'all and carve a niche. Water whip, get the Fetty garage, you brawl with it. Duck, I'm on shit. You on the list, but up the story thus far. This fucking nigga shorty in the Audi with the 40 top bra. We left the boarded up spa. Nigga, you can have the band, throw the block, and store the bus side. We rock the Stussy Air Max. She let me pop the pussy, my boy. She bout to do the fam next. We got the Buddha and X. Ain't no high flubin', we the jewelers with the Ruger spandex.
Tell me about this Mach Hommy dude, man. Somebody talk to me. Give me information. Y'all hitting me. You saying, check this song out. I think somebody said something about a project called Guap or something like that. This dude mysterious. First of all, that jacket, though, with that 1992 on it, I'm not paying attention close enough. So if I say, what is that, a polo? Nigga, I don't want to hear that in the comment section. I don't know what the fuck going on. I'm focused on other shit, but the jacket is raw. What's up with this dude? Why is he so mysterious? Like, what's his flavor? Is this dude from the streets? Or he just street spitting that adjacent street shit? Shit that he witnessed. Not trying to take no shots at dude. I'm just saying, somebody fill me in on this dude's background, the resume, the dossier.
Antics will get stretched like leggings.
I like what I see.
Smith and Wesson like Tetris. Speed up your block for speaking reckless. Heat up your chops and frickin' see the refuge. Breakfast. Floor seats.
I feel like I want to hear that verse again. I'm going to listen to it off air though, man. Y'all rewind that shit if you want to. And it's like that. Hey, man. Directed by Matthew Boker. I hope I pronounced that correctly. Dude, the visuals was fire. I want to see more from this dude. So much shit is coming out from the East Coast. I swear to God. My head is spinning. I don't got enough time to get to them all. Let me ask y'all a question. If y'all ask me for a reaction and I tell you I'm going to do it, you know I'm going to do it. But if it take me 3 weeks, is you going to be mad at me or you good? If I just put it on the list, you good with that? Because I got a lot of things to get to. I got a couple album reviews coming up. I'm just going to, fuck it, say it right here for everybody that stayed so long in this video. Guess what I got coming up pretty soon? I got a Planet Asia album review coming up. Produced by who? 38 Special on fire. Niggas should be at the Grammys for Hip Hop Producer of the fucking Year. Right next to Derringer in that category. If this country wasn't so backwards, if they wasn't so brainwashed on the garbage, that's what you'll be seeing right now. But 38, we see you and we're about to push it forward. Planet Asia review is coming up soon, flat out. Jadakiss got an album out. I'm not going to review it. We talk about that later. Other than that, I'm Mike Powers. I'm out.